the most conservative industry I ever worked with.
Why would somebody need one of these specialized applications?
Excel tips and tricks. I guess I need to stop and kind of provide overview on the real estate industry in general. I mean, real estate industry is probably the most conservative industry I ever worked with. The fact that CFA, that is one of the most respectful certification entities for finance analysts, dedicated a good chunk of its preparation program to Excel tips and tricks. And the quote you see on the screen here, that's actually, I took it directly from CFA website, is introduction to the finance modeling best practices section. And frankly, it reflects its content as well. Do not get me wrong, Excel is a great and flexible tool for building finance models on a daily basis. It has built-in formulas, billions of plugins and macros. There are plenty of reasons, such as lack of appropriate performance, no rigid structure for models, and the need to create these models from the scratch. And besides, even if you somehow removed the previously mentioned constraint, the technique, again, we're going to talking about today, is not even closely feasible for Excel.
And that was going to be my question there as well, is why would somebody need one of these specialized applications if that's the case, right? Like Excel is working just fine.
That's a good question. And a lot of companies are actually struggling to answer these questions themselves, unfortunately.